How you doing?
Good, thanks. How are you?
Where are you traveling this morning?
Just going back to town here.
Purpose of your visit?
You just bring it across and you hand it over.
But a uniform today?
Not today. Good to see you, man.
Then why would he rob you?
I don't know.
Yes, you do.
I couldn't believe it when the phone rang. I said, boy, you must be desperate.
Where's Chris?
I don't know. He doesn't live here anymore.
What's going on? You know Adam's, right?
Yeah.
Well, he tried to rob me this morning, man.
This is you?
It's bullshit, man.
Are you talking to a colleague who's kind of a hitman?
No, he's not a hitman. He's protection.
I'm at his place now.
This is why I didn't want you to come along.
What's going on? I thought you'd be back by now.
Well, there's just been a little accident. With the car.
What about this girl? This girl in the field?
She was shot, Dad.
You left her?
You knew how she felt and you used her against me.
No, it wasn't like that.
Yeah, no, no.
Yeah, that's what you said last time.
You got the money?
Yeah, just bleeding to death over here.
Yeah. He's here.
Oh, whoa! Relax! You're not gonna die. I promise you.
See? Everything is good.
I told him everything. I had to.
Lori!
Everything's gonna be all right.
Get away from her!
Wait!
Have a nice day.
Thanks, you too.